Goals apparently, and here we are. Knights to start with the ball here. We are ready to rock and roll. George Burley getting us started here as R1. Oh, a bit of trickery there. Callum Harvey on the far side. Took it to the corner. Ooh, for everybody. They do indeed. I know they've been working hard here to try and implement this. It obviously does wonders for the footwork, for the skill set. A good run from Riley Thompson. He's also through the middle there, trying to open up a little bit of space. Here's Riley now. Declan. Them to bring the ball back in. Riley now needs some support within. Lakin's on him hard, and now Lakin's got the ball. He's off. Another bad effort there. Yeah, definitely. Feeling out the size of the court, the pace of the game. Here's Declan. Zach. Tobias through the middle, he's going, Toby! Out by Mateo again. A lot of pressure here at the top from Riley. Christian, Lakin. Just waiting for both teams to settle into the play. Here we go, Ethan finds Declan. Just wide. Lakin up the ball now for Rochelle. Plays it through nicely here to Zach. Free kick called by Callum Harvey for a push. Rochelle ball. Goes for it. Blocked here by Ethan. Ethan's off now. Puts it. Easy one for Alexander. Goal for Rochelle. Here's Christian. Great pressure from Knights. Mateo brings it in. Declan. Nice play here between Declan and Riley. Pulls across to Mateo. Oh my goodness. That's the rip on that. Lakin. A lot of pressure here from Knights. Riley in front of goal. Lakin does enough. Riley's got it back. Oh! Off the post. Off the post. I think that was the ball there. Very, very close though. Declan's off. Here he is. A great throw. Fantastic throw from Charlie. takes it past Zach.
Finds Riley nicely. Riley coming through the middle. Here he is. Great tackle from Lakin.
Got another man bun on the court now. Tobias, can he place it? Great save. Great save from Charlie. It's Luis.
Change over here on the sideline.
Rolling those subs quickly here. Tobias for Rochdale goes for it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Got Tyson and Mace that have come on for Gold Coast Knights now. Got Sonny who's on for Rochdale.
Tobias, great save for Charlie. He goes again. He finds the back of the net. Goal.
Tobias again, here he is.
Ooh, lovely, lovely turn there.
Luis on the ball. Great tackle there from Ethan. It's Mace now.
Sonny on the ball at the back. Free kick given by Mace. No need for a free kick there.
It's Rapper. Rapper.
Right, full work, he's through. Oh!
Just wide, great hustle from him.
Just wide.
Great ball.
He's
Mateo, oh, fantastic.
Great stop by the keeper.
Fantastic save.
Good reflexes, great reaction.
Good defense.
Ninth corner. Ethan again, cross goal, good
again.
Save again.
Tipped away by the keeper.
Got some Knights fans here on the live stream. Make sure you're cheering everybody on there in the comments. Just over. Sonny, Christian, oh what a turn.
Great turn.
Up he goes. Luis! Oh, oh. Goodness, here's Sonny now. Luis again. Out by Ethan. Now we've got Mace. Tyson coming through.
Great composure from Sonny at the back.
Great composure.
Rapper.
Nice footwork by Rapper.
Teeing up here. 10 minutes gone. 8 to go in this first half. Zach is back on now.
Great turn.
Here we go.
We got the pace.
Great effort.
Corner.
Corner ball.
Substitution here for Gold Coast Knights. Back on the court. Oh, great defense there. Sonny did just enough. Zach. Here's Mateo though. He's got Mace with him. Bit of confusion here. Callum Harvey having a chat.
Referees stamping their authority early in the game. Good to see.
You got to take those chances. How's this? Tobias straight on from a sub and nearly scores at the other end. Corner ball here. Out by Mateo. Here's Tyson. Free kick here, no advantage.
On target.
Corner. Oh, big swing.
Just.
We're nearly there. It's coming for Knights. It's building. Here's Riley. Still on it, Riley. Luis. Bill's bouncing around a little bit. We've got Ethan and Declan back on the court now for Gold Coast Knights. Here's Tyson, Declan, just a bit too much on it. Ethan. Pressure there from Ethan at the back.
Oh, great touch.
Fantastic defense there from Tobias. Everything on the line now. Corner ball, Ethan. Saved by Alex, and he releases it quickly to Luis.
Great first touch. Unfortunately, the second touch was not the best.
Unbelievable. Fantastic first touch. Mateo's on now. Lucky there from Lakin. Mateo with the kick in. They've practiced that one.
Nice safe hands by the keeper there.
Lakin gets the ball up. Riley on it now for Knights. Declan. I tell you what, Knights have got a back these goals here, Carlton.
They certainly do. Absolutely. I think the keeper's been the difference in this half so far.
A little bit left in it there from Christian. Free kick. Ethan puts it over. Lakin brings it down and off he goes. He finds Christian. Sonny's on. Christian up the top there. Sunny. Intercepted by Ethan. Great tackle from Tobias, but here's Riley!
There it is. Knights have been promising a goal and they've just come up with a cracker.
They burned that goal there, Carlos. They burned that goal. And Riley's had a few opportunities now. He's found the back of the net. That's all he needed. Now it's 1-1. One all here between Gold Coast Knights and Rochdale Rovers in this under-11s during the Super League Grand Final. If you've just tuned in, do not go anywhere. This is an end-to-end match, such high intensity and some pure class football here as well. Safe hands from Charlie. Sonny brings it back in. Now in this first half, 1-1.
Been a super tight contest this first half.
It's Tobias. Both teams will be battling the next 40 seconds. Can one of them go into halftime on top? It will change everything. Sonny, Tobias, Sonny again. He's Rafa now. Got it for Knights. Goes long to find Mateo. There's 20 seconds here. Yes. Tobias, can he do something with it?
Here we go. Yes! Goal!
They've done it!
Just on the half.
They've done it! They will go into half time. One goal up. 2-1 now. And that is half time.
Critical goal.
Do not go anywhere. What an unbelievable half of football, guys. Second half's going to be incredible.
Thank you.
we're back. Rochdale. Oh my goodness. Really taking a roll straight away. But could have all over Rochdale. They snapped down the last 4 seconds of the first half. They're leading 2-1 here. It's been an incredible game so far. If you are just tuning in, this is the under-11s grand final for Junior Super League here at Super Futsal.
Ah, great start.
And it is an end to
good hands by the keeper.
Out by Mateo. Rochdale kicking. To Zach. Coaches here telling Rochdale to press, get up there, and they're doing extremely well at it. Ball's rolling, turned over. Here's Mateo.
By Knights.
Carlos, we have got ourselves a game.
We sure do.
Rafa, goal scoring in the first half. Two goals apiece here. 2 minutes gone in the second half. Here's Mateo, needs somebody with him.
Oh.
Great ball across goal there. If only he had support from Declan a little bit earlier. Oh my goodness.
Even the keeper's having a go.
Yeah. It's the man bun on him.
The opposing one. Oh, mistake at the gap. There's the goal.
Zach!
It's Rochdale ahead again. Unfortunate error on the ball.
Three teams to Rochdale. Knights answer back. Rochdale answer back. The intensity in this game is phenomenal. The crowd are cheering for it. Right now we've got a free kick to Gold Coast Knights. Ethan's on the ball. Take hands with Alex. Rafa.
Nice work.
Tobias brings it down. He's got Zach with him. All the way back to Alex in goal. Sorry, Charlie in goal.
Oh, great footwork.
Nice. Just need to bring the ball down here and calm it a bit. Cross goal. Tobias finds Zach. Tobias. Got a big corner.
Oh no.
Mateo's coming off. Tyson's going one now for Knight. A lot of movement in that box down on the corner. Movement here from Knights is Riley.
Both teams seem to be using the inside channel quite a lot, not opening up as wide as they possibly could.
Yeah.
I think that's probably absolutely not making the court big enough at the moment. Everything's very compact going through the middle.
Ethan on the ball, he's got a bit of space. Finds Declan across. by Charlie. Ball still in though.
Nice ball.
Great work from Zach. Declan plays it up. He's Tyson now. Tyson on the ball. What can he do with it? He needs some support. He's still going. Tyson. Oh! The cross goal. He needs
to
be more.
You could have sneezed on that one. It would have gone through.
Ball from the side. Intercepted now by Rafa, he's off. Still going, Rafa.
Rafa channeling the inner Messi, I think, with his shoes.
Yeah.
Wearing the Messi boots.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, great work.
Oh, Luis.
Fantastic reflexes by the keeper. Spread himself perfectly.
Here's Tyson, Declan. You see what he was trying to do, but he's just getting ahead of himself a little bit there, Declan. Mateo's back on now. Mace coming around. Here's Declan. Nice skill from Knight.
Nice little flick.
Riley. Tobias takes it off him. Picked up by Charlie. Great tackle from Mateo.
Here we go. Tried to be unselfish. Maybe he should have taken the shot.
Yeah, you want to see him pull the trigger there. Mateo! Mace is back on now. Declan's having a rest. Oh, great footwork from Christian. Here's Mateo. Goes himself. Mace on the ball. All the way back to Charlie. Plays it through the middle. Tobias has got it now. Mateo, Riley, a little bit more execution.
Yeah, no, I'm hearing traffic going through the middle.
Rover's ball. Here's Luis. Mateo saw him coming. Lakin, nice ball. Ethan's not stepped on the court yet, but wasn't picked up. To go in this game, it's really looking like it could go either way at the moment.
Another goal in this half.
Well out by Tyson. Duncan. Tobias. Goes
there he is.
Absolutely.
We've got a feel for the keeper.
Bit of a buffer there for Rovers. Tobias, he's been fantastic here so far. And he puts his team ahead further in this game. It's 4-2. Nice ball across. Great vision from Declan Walton so far in this game. Mateo. That'll be a corner ball. Sorry, a side ball. Nope, it is a corner ball. Lakin plays it out. Luis is there. Charlie collects it and he
quickly.
Quickly, big throw. Christian. The tackle there from Declan. Lakin on the ball, all the way back to Alex. Intercepted by Ethan, that'll be a Rovers ball.
Great defence by Rochdale. Here's the Liana.
Ethan collects it. Back now. Out by Charlie. Knight's ball.
Oh, giving away unnecessarily there. Those mistakes will cost them dearly.
Here's Ethan, great interception. And again from Lakin, we're going back the other way now. Here's Riley. Out by Declan. Mateo, oh, a great hustle from Lakin there. Fantastic defense. To go. Knights have just got to play their game, keep their cool.
Let's hope this isn't a game with missed opportunities for Knights.
Declan, Mateo, Riley, safe hands out of Alex. Here's Ethan again, intercepting everything.
Oh, great stretch there by the keeper.
Rid of it. Still a high intensity match here. 4-2 to Rochdale over Gold Coast Knights with 3 minutes to go. Plenty of time for Knights to get the
goal. Going to change the whole outcome of the game, I think.
Definitely.
Knights pressing high. Rochdale is sitting back and hitting on the counter. keeper.
Charlie.
Passing hands.
Does extremely well there. Extremely well. A lot of pressure here from Rochdale. Matteo breaking out of it. His Declan.
Oh,
now
nice work.
Riley. Good hustle from Rafa there in defense. Ethan. Block from Ethan. Rovers ball. Here's Louise.
Rochdale hanging on to a two-goal lead.
From Ethan, Tyson's back on, and here he is, Declan now. Out by Sonny. Big throw from Charlie, finds Declan, he just can't quite bring it down. Caught the ball here. Played quickly. Pulling it back, it's a big free kick in a dangerous, dangerous spot here for Knights.
Could be there for any opportunity.
They have to score here, Colin.
They have to score, do or die.
Oh, great block from Rafa. Now we're going the other way. Here's Luis. Through the middle. Finds Tobias.
Cool, comfortable, and clinical in the end.
Unbelievable. I tell you what, he's been everywhere today. Everywhere. He's been in defense. He's been up the top. He's been coordinating how his team plays. Fantastic run from Luis there. And good vision to play that ball to Tobias. And that'll be the nail in the coffin for this game, I think. Seconds to go. Ethan, cross goal! Curse of the back post.
The curse of the back post, that's it.
Here's Sonny. Rafa.
Resounding win in the end, I think, by...
Still going, Luis!
Yeah, one more.
They survived.
That's it.
Another goal conceded. And that is full time here. 5-2 to Rochdale over Gold Coast Knights. What a game.
Ecstatic. Fantastic game. It promised a lot and they certainly delivered.
Unbelievable. The team of the man buns. You called it, Carlos.
That's it. That was it.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. We're back with the under-12s next.